Hi, I'm Hailey Armstrong. I use she, her, hers pronouns. My home country is America, my home city is Temecula, and my home institution is Northern Arizona University. My host country is Japan, my host city is Tokyo, and my host institution is Rikkyo University. I'm currently located in Temecula, California, but in 2 months I'll be in Japan, hopefully. I am interested in study abroad because I have always wanted to experience life outside of my home country, and I really want to travel and like see the world. And ever since I've taken Japanese and made it my minor, I've always wanted to see that country in particular. So what I hope to take away from this class is a greater understanding of cultural experience and how it shapes us as people, as well as tips on how to deal with culture shock. All right, that's all I have. Have a good day.